Maybe you've heard of osteoarthritis. It's a common and really painful condition that affects joints, like the hips and the knees. You might think of it as an old person's problem, but young people can suffer from osteoarthritis too, as well as other conditions that lead to it. Researchers at the University of Oxford have set their sights on one of these conditions. It's called femoroacetabular impingement, or FAI. The hip is a ball and socket joint, and people with FAI develop a lump on the ball or on the edge of the socket, or sometimes both, and they all cause pain and stiffness. Researchers know that the lump that forms in the ball of the joint can lead to osteoarthritis, and that very active people are prone to it. Around two-thirds of professional footballers have it, and it affects rugby players, synchronized swimmers, rowers, gymnasts, and other athletes too. While it can be treated with physiotherapy and keyhole surgery, what the researchers really want to know is, what causes it, and how can it be prevented? They're studying two groups of people, aged between 9 and 18, as they think it develops during teenage years. One group is very sporty, the other not so. They have an MRI scan each year to check their hips for signs of FAI. And armed with more information about how and when FAI develops, researchers hope to explore ways of minimizing the risk and maximizing the benefit of sport for young people. If they can work out how to prevent FAI, they can decrease the risk of osteoarthritis in the young and the not so young, stopping it in its tracks before it starts. The risk of FAI is no reason to stop playing the sports you love. But if you experience pain or stiffness in your hip, it's important you get it checked out by a doctor. And if you enjoy sport and would like to help us understand more about FAI, we'd like to hear from you. Find out more at oxfordsparks.ox.ac.uk. Find us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.